Hi, Sam Gaiden from Studios Pottery. Today we're going to be making a frog for Ellie, one of my friend's daughters. And this is where we start. We've got water, clean vat, clay. First thing we're going to do is we're going to make a basic fish body. Start the wheel up. First thing we're going to do is center the clay. Basically by pushing in, pushing down, to make a kind of a mushroom shape, like that. Next thing we're going to do is put a hole in it, almost all the way to the bottom. Once we get where we want to go, start pulling it up. And because these frogs are short and fat, I'm not really going to knot myself up, pulling it all the way up. I'm going to leave quite a bit at the top. Make almost a 3/4 inch or 1/2 inch rim on the top. Like this, that'll be the mouth. I'm going to go ahead and push it out fat. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to push it on the bottom. Just keep pushing in. Just keep pushing in. 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 Until it wants to fall over. Once it falls over, this is pretty much the same as the fish mechanism, or I should say the fish procedure, only we're making a short, fat fish. Once it starts to wobble, go ahead and roll it over, turn the wheel off, roll it over, and cut it off. And that is step one. Back with you in about 2 hours when it's dry enough to manipulate.